السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. How are you, my student? Welcome in Quran class. My name is Shaima Bah. I am Quran and Arabic teacher. Inshallah, I will step by step with you to learn Quran, Tajweed, and Arabic lessons. Today, inshallah, we will study together Surah Al-Balad. In the last class, we studied Surah Al-Balad from Ayah 1 till Ayah 10. Today, inshallah, we will continue and complete the Surah from Ayah 11 till Ayah 20. It's the last Ayah from 11 till 20. We will learn today 5 parts about Surah Al-Balad. In the first part, we will recite Surah Al-Balad from Ayah 11 till Ayah 20. In the second part, studying the Tajweed rules in Surah Al-Balad. In the third part, using the mental map to memorize Surah Al-Balad. In the fourth part, test your memorizing for Surah Al-Balad from Ayah 11 till Ayah 20. In the last part, what can you learn from Surah Al-Balad? Let's start with the first part, reciting Surah Al-Balad from Ayah 11 till Ayah 20. Please open your Quran book and repeat after me. Surah Al-Balad from 11 till the last Ayah. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. فلا اقتحم العقبة وما أدراك ما العقبة. فك رقبة أو إطعام في يوم ذي مسغبة يتيما ذا مقربة أو مسكينا ذا متربة. ثم كان من الذين آمنوا وتواصوا بالصبر وتواصوا بالمرحمة أولئك أصحاب الميمنة والذين كفروا بآياتنا هم أصحاب المشأمة عليهم نار مؤصدة. Okay. Let's go to the second part in our class today to study the Tajweed rules in Surah Al-Balad from 11, Ayah 11 till Ayah 20. Number one, the light letters have light sound. Example, fala, it's fala, not fala, fala, no, fala, fala, light, la, light. Fala, qata, ta, not fala, qata, fala, qata, hamal, aqaba. It's aqa, aqa, not aqa, no, it's aqa, fala, qata, hamal, aqaba. Wama, رقبه رقبه نوت رقبه بانو اطعام اتس اطعاه نوت اطعاه مسغبه اتس ما نوت ما نوت مسغبه با نو اتس با با فتحه با ذا سيم مق مقربه ما نوت ما مترابه المرحمه not al marhama, hama, no, al marhama. Ashabu, ha, not ha. Heavy letters have heavy sounds. Iqtahama, it's iqa, not ik, no, it's qaf, not kaf. Al-aqaba, it's al-aqa, not al-aqa. Raqaba, it's raqa, not raqa. Iṭ'āmun, it's iq, not it, it, no. Masghaba, gha, not gha. Maqraba, it's qa, not ka. Watawasaw, it's sa, not sa. Bis-sabri, bis-sa, not bis-sa. Ashabu, not as, it's as, as, mu, sa, not sa. The rules of nun sakina. Ikhfa haqiqi. It'aamun fi. Tanween followed by letter fa. Ikhfa haqiqi. Yawmin zi. Yatiman za. Miskinan za. Ikhfa haqiqi. Idgham wisghunna. نار مؤصادة نون مشدد and ميم مشدد نار مؤصادة nasal sound with two beats vibration اقتحم أدراك إطعام قاف دالتا from vibration letters. Make the characteristics for letters. Number one, حروف لتوية. ذي، الذي، الذين، ثم. صفير letters. مو، صاد، مس، غاب، أص، حاب. تفشي، مش، مش، آمه. همس اقتحم أدراك كو مس. همس means you can hear the sound of stress when you pronounce the letter. مس غاب مسكينا كان أصحاب بآياتنا تي مش أمه مش. The quality of humps, the continuation of the breath when pronouncing the letter. Complete kasra sound in the word. Miskinan, it's me, not me, not miskinan. Yaumin, yaw me, me, min, not yaw me. Vi, it's vi, not ve. Yatiman, it's yati, not yate. Bis sabri, it's B, not B. Bil marhama, the same B. Alayhim, it's he, not he. The rules of mad. Number one, mad jaiz munfasil. Wama adraka mal aqaba. The mad letter followed by Hamza in another word. 4 bits, 4 to 5 bits. ما الطبيعي كان وما إطعام في ذي يتيما ذا أصحاب الذين كفروا. ما الطبيعي means long sound with two bits. مد واجب متصل like أولئك. Let's go to the for the third part in our class today, to using the mental map to memorize Surat al-Balad. Okay, using the mental map. Please look at the picture and repeat after me. فَلَقَتَحَمَ الْعَقَبَةِ وَمَا أَدْرَاكَ مَا الْعَقَبَةِ فك رقبة أو إطعام في يوم ذي مسغبة يتيما ذا مقربة أو مسكينا ذا متربة ثم كان من الذين آمنوا وتواصوا بالصبر وتواصوا بالمرحمة أولئك أصحاب الميمنة والذين كفروا بآياتنا هم أصحاب المشأمة عليهم نار مؤصدة. Now let's go to the fourth part in our class today to test your memorizing for Surah Al-Balad from Ayah 11 till Ayah 20. Are you ready? Yes, I am ready. Okay. The first question. فلقد حمل العقبة. Please tell me, which one is the previous ayah for this ayah? فلقد حمل العقبة. Huh? Which one is the previous ayah? فلقد حمل العقبة. Preceded by what? Yes. وهديناه النجدين. إطعام. Which one is the next word for this word? إطعام. Yes, في يومين. عينين. How many times we can find this word? عينين. One time. Yes, one. Good. Very good. وَمَا أَدْرَاكَ. Please complete. Complete. وَمَا أَدْرَاكَ. Which one is right? Yes. مَا الْعَقَبَةُ. أُولَئِكَ أَصْحَابُ الْمَيْمَنَةِ. Please tell me, which one is the next ayah for أُولَئِكَ أَصْحَابُ الْمَيْمَنَةِ. Which one? Yes. والذين كفروا بآياتنا هم أصحاب المشأمة عليهم. This ayah ended by what? عليهم. عليهم what? Yes. نار مؤصدة. Ended by مؤصدة. ثم كان من ال. Which one is the following word for this for this ayah. ثم كان من complete. ثم كان من الذين آمنوا. Yes. Okay. أصحابه. How many times we can find this word? أصحابه. One, two, or three. How many times? Two. Yes. فك رقبة. Which one is the next ayah for فك رقبة? Which one? Can you tell me which one? فك رقبة أو إطعام. Yes. أو إطعام في يوم ذي مسغبة. Good. ألم نجعل. This ayah ended by what? Ended by what? Which one is right? ألم نجعل. Yes. عينين. إطعام. Which one is the next word for this word? إطعام في يوم. Good. والذين كفروا بآياتنا هم أصحاب المشأمة. Which one is the previous ayah for this ayah? Which one? والذين كفروا بآياتنا هم أصحاب المشأمة. The previous ayah preceded by what? والذين كفروا بآياتنا هم أصحاب المشأمة. It's preceded by أولئك أصحاب الميمنة. Yes. أولئك أصحاب الميمنة. Followed by what? والذين كفروا بآياتنا هم أصحاب المشأمة. ثم كان من الذين آمنوا. Please complete. Can you complete? Yes. وتواصوا بالصبر وتواصوا بالمرحمة. The test. Excellent. Very good. I am proud of you. Good, good, good. You finished the test. Excellent. Good, good, good. Masha'Allah. Good. You win. Masha'Allah. Winner. Very good. Let's go to the last part in our class today to learn. Tell me, what can you learn from can you learn? I learned it a lot. Number one, willpower. Number two, God sees me. Allah is the all seeing. Number three, we must help each other. Yes, very good. Okay, now it's time to leave you. That's great to see you today. Please, if this video is useful for you, don't forget to make like, share, and subscribe. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.